My dear students, welcome to online class at Mount Emel High School. The project is Amar Ghore, Amar School. Now I am going to teach you about the question number 11, English first paper, how to write an email. I think everyone is introduced about this email. In the traditional system of education, the email was writing a letter. When you are going to inform your friend about something, you have to write a letter and you have to post it into a post office. Now we are in the age of science. In the ultra-modern system of science, Bangladesh is fully digitalized. In the digital Bangladesh, we can use Android mobile. By writing email, we can use only Android mobile and inform your friend at a glance. So, you can see today's lesson, question number 11, how to write an email. You are going to see a question. Suppose you are Rohim, Rohima. You have a friend named Latif, Latifa. You will go on a picnic at the National Park in Gazipur on 10th instant. Now, write an email inviting him to join the picnic. Now, come to the point. For writing email, some key points and the method of writing an email are given. First of all, sender. Who will send an email? Here in the question, Rohim is the sender. So, at first, sender will call from. Next is email number. Here from rohim@gmail.com. Next, receiver. That means to latif@gmail.com. Next, sending time and date. That means sent Saturday 5 September 2020 10:30 a.m. Now, subject. Next, body of the letter. Body of the email. At first, take my love. You will be glad to know that we are going to have a picnic at the National Park at Gazipur on the 10th instant. You are invited to our picnic party. Your loving friend, Rohit. Ebong ei je email lekha, oi email lekhar moddhe ager je somosto letter likhe amra chatro chatriderke ba ek bondhu arek bondhuke amra je totthyo gulo adan pradan kortam, ekhon egulo Android mobile er maddhome sorashori nije nijei bishoy tuku likhe take janabe ebong tatkhonik bhabe she jene jabe. Ebong eti hocche ager diner je chithi lekha hoto সেই চিঠির অত্যাধুনিক রূপ যা ডিজিটাল পদ্ধতিতে স্বল্প সময়ে তথ্য আদান প্রদান করা যায়। আমি আশা করি তোমরা 1 থেকে 12 নম্বর পর্যন্ত ইংরেজি প্রথম পত্রের যে প্রশ্নগুলো আছে সবগুলোই 6, 7, 8 তোমরা সুন্দরভাবেই রপ্ত করতে পেরেছ। তোমরা যদি নিয়মিতভাবে এই প্রশ্নগুলো দেখো এবং প্রত্যেকটা বইয়েই তোমার নমুনা প্রশ্ন দেওয়া আছে, সেই নমুনা প্রশ্নের আলোকে তোমাকে যে জিনিসগুলো মনে রাখতে হবে, তোমার ইমেল লেখার সময় সেন্ডার, রিসিভার, তারপরে সেন্ডিং টাইম অ্যান্ড ডেট, সাবজেক্ট, বডি অফ দি ইমেল, অর্থাৎ এভরি পয়েন্টস আর গিভেন ইন দি কোশ্চেন পেপার। only you have to assemble this word for writing an email. Next time all of you can write this in your khata, so that you may completely prepare yourself for your betterment. Thank you.